Hi, my name's Keith Lemon. That's me sat on the beach. Bang tidy. That's Ollie Willoughby be doing daytime TV. Bang tidy. There's Fern Cotton doing radio. It says here, bang tidy. There's me mate Rufus Hound doing stand-up. Every year we join as a unit to make the best telly show on telly. What is that telly show? It's Celebrity Juice. Bang telly. Keith Lemon, or if you're French, Keith Le Citrus. Quel âge tu habites-tu? And baguette. Anyway, let's meet our team captain. It's Holly Willoughby! As this is a pop special, will you be popping one out tonight?
I wasn't planning on it, no.
Well, what was a good idea, isn't it?
Well, I think there's enough pop on our team without me having to pop one out.
Well, who is on your team?
Well, on my right, they're getting down with the trumpets. It's Rizzle Kick! And to my left is a very sexy Saturday. It's Frankie!
Okay, let's meet our other team captain. It's none other than Fern Cotton! Fern, seeing as though it's a pop special, will you be popping one of your bollocks out?
No, I will not.
But Fern, who's on your team this week?
I've got another gorgeous Saturday. It's Vanessa White. And my dear friend, Mr. Tinty Schreider.
Vanessa White, Vanessa White, lady of the night. Vanessa White, who's not very white, she's sort of black. Black as Tinty Strider. My favourite black man.
What the frick are you wearing?
Well, I think I'll smother it. What I am wearing is a jaguar. You know that in French. I am wearing le short.
It's like two anemic Frankfurters hanging out the bottom.
Fern, what are you wearing on your legs?
I'm wearing a
lovely... Let's see what you're wearing.
Pair of... Starry trousers. Now, you look like you're going on safari in a sofa shop.
You look like some sort of showbiz scout.
Ollie Malone.
What are you smiling at, you?
I was defending you.
Were you?
Yeah, I said leave him alone.
Don't pick on him because of his jacket. He's got his mum's curtains on, don't you? She's got like short hair, with lovely short hair like a little boy, but she got the face of an angel with like short hair like a little boy, but a long bit like a little girl. She's so fine, she blows my mind. Frankie! I'll tell you what, I'd let you shit on my belly.
I don't do that.
I'd let you piss in my face. In fact, if I open my mouth, you can use me as a toilet. The sad is you've got a new song out called 30 Days, yeah?
Yeah.
Why don't you just call it a month?
That's a good point, actually.
What's the message in 30 Days, that song? What's the message?
It's not really a message. It's just about, I don't know, being away from someone. Yeah. Waiting for that amount of days to
Missing
see them.
Them.
Yes.
And waiting for them to come back in 30 days.
In 30 days.
And you love them and you just want them back.
Yeah.
Your balls are so full, you need a wheelbarrow. Because you want them back so you can empty your balls.
That's exactly what we were thinking
that's
about.
That's from the man's perspective, isn't it, I suppose?
Yeah.
But from the lady's perspective, you'd be like, what, you just need a right good rubbing.
That's exactly what it means.
That's the message.
That's the message.
Come back, it's been been 30 days since I've had a good rub. Frankie, you've won loads of awards, haven't you? You won an award for having the hottest body. Is that true?
Did I?
Let me just... Fern, the only way you could win hottest body is if you threw yourself on a bonfire.
But the good thing is, he will always remain a big ginger wanker.
Stickle bricks in the hizzle! Your debut album got into the top 10 in the UK album chart.
Yeah.
I just want to say congratulations to Rizzle Kicks, because they've sold a million records.
Cool. Awesome. We named Fern the captain.
Yeah, Fern, big up for giving us our first proper daytime radio play, man. Yeah!
Captain Fern! That's not the end of dishing out the prizes, because Frankie, you've got one too.
Oh, yes.
Congratulations, this is awarded to you, just to say well done. I have actually had a million wanks over you. Nice in kitchen water.
Yeah, that was lovely. You're right, Mum.
I mean, so you framed your little wank rag.
Yeah. Did you frame your little wank? Vanessa from the Saturdays.
You're right.
Other than Frankie, you are my also equal favourite Saturday.
Right.
You're single at the moment, though, yeah?
I'm not.
You're not single?
No, not anymore.
But in case it don't work out with you and your boyfriend,
right,
you'll have to find another boyfriend right fast so you're not lonely for 30 days. Play a game. It's a special Celebrity Juice speed dating game. Are you up for that?
Yeah.
OK, let's play Celebrity Juice speed dating. Vanessa, come join me here.
I'm on my own.
Not for long, because what's going to happen is a guy from the panel is going to have a lot of time to woo you off your feet. Then you'll say who wooed you the most.
OK.
First up, it is Jordan. Oh. Your time starts now.
Hey.
You all right?
Is that like an imaginary waiter?
Okay. Is he the waiter? Hello, bonjour.
Yeah. Oh. Garçon.
Hello.
Garçon.
Hello, bonjour.
Yeah, what would you like to eat, drink? Oh, we got you. What would you like to eat?
Yeah, we've got one.
Yeah. Yeah, we're good with food actually, mate. You can
fuck off. It's very scruffy, right?
You could just leave us alone. Cool.
Oh, it's so awkward.
It's not awkward, we're having a great time.
Yeah, I'm loving life.
I do know you've gotten a lot of time.
Yeah. Playing that, man.
I don't fucking know, I'm shitting myself.
Yeah. Down your drink.
Yeah, okay.
That'll help you.
What, the whole thing?
Go on.
Saturdays are fucking awesome. You're wicked.
Love that. Thanks.
Do you want to just fuck this meal and go back?
Yeah. Next up, it's Pinchy Strider. Oh.
You right, babes?
Sound on, babes.
You're right.
You good?
I'm really good, thanks.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Sam, I'm lacking your eyes, you know.
Do you like a drink?
No, I want some of the red wine. What do you like?
Can I get booster cushion for you? No.
Yeah. We get past the names. Vanessa, right?
Vanessa.
Yeah.
Do you like something to eat?
No, I can't eat.
And a child menu for you? we have some great chicken dinosaurs. Boom, bow!
I just want a drink.
Oh, just drink.
Just
okay.
Drink. Just a drink. All I want is a drink.
Your name, Monsieur.
Fucking hell.
Now you can look into the eyes.
The eyes.
Instead of these eyes.
Oh! Time out!
Move on. I've got a little show you how it's done.
Oh, well.
All right, love.
You all right?
Feel my jacket.
What? Do you want to feel it?
Yeah, just check that material. That's boyfriend material.
Oh! I like that joke. I like that. I'll give it to you. Yeah. That was a good joke.
If I was to reinvent the alphabet, I'd put you and I together.
I feel like I'm going to be sick.
I'm going to be sick in my mouth.
Be sick in your face.
So what are you drinking tonight, love?
Red wine, aren't you going to drink some?
Yeah.
I think you should drink a bit more than that. You don't like it?
I don't really like red wine, though.
Drink it.
I thought this was fake stuff.
If you drink it, I might reconsider.
Vanessa, who wooed you the most then, would you say?
I think you did, babe.
No!
Hey, I'm the winner!
He's laughing!
I thought it was fake. I don't drink red wine. Okay, this round. Okay, let's commence with the show. This round is called Face for Radio. In this round, we showed the audience pairs of pop stars and asked them who they thought was better looking and who had a face for radio. You have to tell me what the audience said. Were they good looking or did they have a face for radio? Holly's team, your pair are Canadian teen heartthrob Justin Bieber or Britain's favourite toy boy, Harry Styles.
Oh, this is easy. Isn't it? If you're going for, like, the most handsome one out of the two of them, I'd say Harry all the way.
Yeah. He looks older than Justin Bieber.
Justin looks like a little girl. So that's where it just suddenly gets a lot easier.
What Boys? About you guys?
Yeah, I'd definitely bang Harry.
We're going Harry.
You're going Harry? Let's see what the audience said.
Oh, he got clapped up.
Fern's team, your pair are the Bang Tidy Girl band, the Saturdays, or the Gorgeous Girls Aloud.
Oh, Tinch, I would definitely go Saturdays.
Saturdays, right? Yeah. Let me have a little think.
What are you saying?
Have a little think about it, darling. Mull over it.
Yeah, no, Saturdays.
Saturdays.
Yeah.
Let's see what the audience said.
Yeah.
Geordie Last, Cheryl Cole, or her lookalike, Waxwork, Cher Lloyd.
It's gonna be Cheryl.
Cheryl Cole is the lady that goes, are we a pet? Give us one of those lollies or I'll smack your face in.
And what does
and,
the
but
other...
But now I'm like, near she's sweetheart and that's so now I get lollies coming out of my ass. If you don't know who Cher Lloyd is, Cher Lloyd is this lady. He said, can't stop treating me, you're looking at me. What did the audience say?
Oh. Cheryl.
Cheryl. Cheryl, the audience said Cheryl, let's have a look. This next one's a tough one, because I say they're on a par, looks-wise. It's Rizzle Kicks.
Oh, for fuck.
Versus Jedwood. Yeah, this is for you, Fernstein. This is for you, Fernstein.
Well, come on, this is ridiculous. Rizzle Kicks shit all over Jedwood. Come on now.
Fern! They're very close friends of mine, are Jedwood.
No, I like Jedwood a lot, but I don't think many people in the audience would necessarily instinctively go for two identical men with sticky-up Lego hair.
This might help you. Rizzle Kicks look like a famous duo already. There they are. Look down, camera one, and do what they're doing.
I still think Rizzle Kicks are better than the...
Better looking.
...human ice gems that are Jedwood.
Let's see what the audience said.
Yes! That's
correct! And the scores at the end of that round are... Shooting! That break now. I'm going to have a wee. I'll see you in three. Coming up after break.
There's something here that's massive.
Yeah.
No, hang on. I think that might be him.
Hello. Welcome back to a pop special, Celebrity Juice. It's now time for the cover story round. As you can see, opposite adjacent to me is the massive Glamour magazine with different categories on it. Our teams will choose a category, then I'll ask them a question regarding that category. First up to choose a category is Holly's team to choose a category. I said that really fast because I'm a bit drunk.
Frankie, who do you want to choose? Where do you want to go?
Doggy style.
Okay, you've chosen doggy style. Everyone, Spud is only a baby, so don't make too much noise. Only a little baby. You've chosen doggy style.
Oh, come on.
There he is. Spud is dressed as a pop star, as you can see. But which pop star is he dressed as?
He's got little cupcake boobies.
Well, it is California, California Girls. It's my favourite song. It's Katy Perry.
You say it's Katy Perry? Let's have a look. That's correct. It's Katy Perry. I'll see you at Hippodrome. Bring your fake ID, though. Well done, Holly's team. You want a point there for your team. Next to choose is Fern's team. Choose a category.
Can you feel it, please?
Yes, I can. Can you feel it? It's Lisa Matthew!
Can you feel it?
Lisa.
Keith, you've got me on my knees.
Are you on your knees?
You've got me on my knees.
Lisa, how long have you been in there? 21 seconds.
That's enough. Well, you know what? I can last longer than 21 seconds.
What's going on with So Solid? Do you see them still?
I do see the guys, but I've got my own single coming out, 3rd of June. Plug, plug, plug.
Shout out, more, more, plug up! Lisa Matthew, everyone! This game, panellists are going to put on Lycra costumes and you ladies are going to feel them and tell me what pop implements they have down their trousers. In this game called Can You Feel It? Can you feel it? Feel It stage, as you can see, Jordan from Rizzle Kicks and Tinchy Strider from Tinchy Strider, both wearing Lycra pants that are filled with pop apparatus implements, if you will. First up, it's Holly's team, so can Holly and Frankie please join me here? Can you feel it? Can you bob these blindfolds on so you can't see what's down their pants? Right. First up, I've got this little camera here. Which has been in, again, my friend who works at NASA, you'll be able to see what I'm seeing, so you can really get enthralled in the game and be part of the game. Okay, right. Both of you together, both of you together. It's a twosome.
Can you just put us in front?
Yeah, kneel down, kneel down.
Oh, really?
No, 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 no. It's fine. It's fine.
Is he here?
Yep. There you go.
Okay. Sorry, Tintin.
No, you don't have to apologise.
Hang on, there's something. I know what it is.
Yeah, keep searching.
Can I get it out?
No, you can't get it out, you can just say what it is.
Okay, this right here, this is a microphone.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Is it? Do you want to pull it out and see? Let's see what it is.
The Holly can pull it out.
It's a microphone! That's correct.
Okay, Frankie, what have you got?
Frankie, have a good feel. What do you think's down there?
What
is it?
Oh my god.
Look, yeah. Look, this is like Talisa's video, isn't it?
There's something here, that's massive.
You want me to help
you out? Yeah. Here.
No, hang on, I think that might be his. Oh.
I don't know, try again.
It's a bit pointy, Holly. I know what this is.
Yeah, I know what it is.
This is a bottle of pop.
You think it's a bottle of pop?
Just because I can feel the lid. Oh, it's champagne.
You think it's champagne?
No, it's champagne. It's got the thingy bit on the top.
You're rubbing a bit too hard.
Cool. Tinchy, do you want to pull it out?
Find it.
Is it champagne? What's going on?
That's correct!
Is that it?
All pop stars drink Cristal.
Is it champagne?
Okay, say hi, Patron.
Oops.
Well done.
Sorry.
It's cool. I'm not complaining.
God, we're really up close. I'm not
gonna... Holly and Frankie, everyone! What's Holly? Good to join me at the Can You Feel It stage. It's Fern's team, so can please Fern and Vanessa join me here at the Can You Feel It stage. Blindfolds on. You're looking confident, Fern. Vanessa.
I'm a little bit scared about
you've
this.
You've played this before enough time, boy, innit?
Stepping up to the podium is Rizzle from Rizzle Kicks.
That's so much easier.
Can you see anything?
No.
I'll guide you down. Come hither.
You're all right.
Go on your knees.
Yeah, we're there.
And now, this way, Vanessa. And put your hands forward. That was you first. Sorry. That wasn't me. Vanessa.
Yeah.
You cheeky lady.
Fern, don't.
Put your hands out, Fern. Put your hands out, Fern.
What are you doing?
I'm putting your hands out.
Big pervert.
It's
not that way.
No, it's this way. It's just, go on, both of you. Both of you.
What is it? Oh, God.
Oh, God. There's his legs.
Oh, I don't like this game at all.
What the fuck is that?
Wait, I'm going to start low. I don't want to go too high.
Where am I?
I can't
wear it. Celebrity juice.
Wait, there's something quite long and hard in there.
It goes in a bit.
Is that some sort of... trombone. Because
you've got problems, my friend.
I think you are bloody well not. Vanessa, feel this. Is that not a trombone?
No, it's a trumpet. It's down with a trumpet.
Is it a trumpet? Let's have a look. Pull it out, Jordan.
This is... What the hell is that?
Get down with trumpets!
This is,
What's that?
This is something off of Embarrassing Bodies. This is...
It's a bit lumpy.
It's very lumpy, isn't it, actually?
I'm trying to... Sorry, babe.
Right, then.
I mean, there's so many parts to it.
Put that down a little bit.
All right, I'm sorry. Yeah. But, like...
There's like lots of little bits on it.
That's what I mean. It can't be an instrument.
What the heck?
My knees.
Is it moving?
Look at this.
Yeah, no, 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 no. Can I give him a clue?
Go on.
You'd eat it.
A lobster! A lobster.
A lobster.
I don't know. I can film loads of legs.
Oh, yes, I've got a
lobster. It's a lobster.
It's a lobster.
It's a lobster.
You think it's a lobster?
Yeah.
Let's have a look. It's Lady Gaga's lobster hat.
Yes!
Yeah.
Vanessa, Fern, everyone! Well done!
Thank you, ladies.
Before I announce the scores, Frankie, for a bonus point, have you got any cheeky pictures of yourself on your phone? You show me and I'll give you a bonus point, yeah?
Later.
Oh, okay, she's got a bonus point for her team. She's going to show me something.
If Tinchy shows you a special photo, can we have a bonus point?
Yeah, you can keep that point, you dirty bitch. And the scores at the end of that round are... Shitty! Well, me and Frankie are going to go to my dressing room now. I'm going to have a look at those cheeky pictures on her phone. I'll see you in three. Coming up after break... Celebrity Juice Pop Special. Because it's a pop special, we're going to finish the show with something a little bit different. This game is called Body Popping. Basically, what we're going to do is give you points for how good you are at body popping. You're going to be popping balloons with your bodies. Squeezing your bodies together to pop the balloons. Every time you pop a balloon, you'll win a point for your team. What's that, Holly Willoughby?
There's lots of physical activity going on in the show today.
Everyone's good looking, everyone's nice. Everyone's good looking, I'll say it twice. They're good looking, they're good looking. So first up, it's Holly's team. So can Rizzle Kicks and Frankie and Holly approach this basket of balloons. When the klaxon goes off, you've got to finish. Are you ready?
Yeah.
The time starts now. Body pop! Holly say the best sentence I've ever heard her say in my life. She said,
awesome.
My tits!
I'm not joking.
She also said during that, the black ones are really hard.
Well done, Holly team! Next up is Fern's team!
So how does this work?
Well, because you're a man down, I'm going to have to press my body against your body.
Oh, my God, you're lost in the air!
So when you hear the noise, if I clacks and awesome other all noises... There it is! close with balloons, imagine what I'm like with real sex balloons. Rubber. Didn't you?
No, I did not like that.
Wow, you did it.
Wow, bye, you were good fun. Did you enjoy it?
And you loved
yeah,
it.
Loved okay. it.
You're all on for dear life.
You're exhausted.
Yeah, yeah, she's vigorous as cotton. Well done, Bernstein.
Things I've ever seen. From this angle, that was amazing.
All I couldn't believe was the joy in Fern's face. Oh, shattered. OK. That's the end of that round. That's the end of this week's Celebrity Juice. I can tell you that the winning team is...
Just me, then.
They're just totting it up. They're using the abacus format. Rizzle Kicks, Holly, Frankie. The winning team is Fans Team!